Hello guys, so nice of you to join me. My name is Udi and welcome back to Layers of Fear Inheritance DLC. You didn't expect another episode so soon? Well, here I am. Here I am, boy. I told you and I keep my fucking promises. So here I am. It will be so awkward if I'm not uploading this on time and you will be like, oh, what the fuck is with this intro? You uploaded like 4 weeks later. What the fuck is wrong with you? Well, I'm not a very smart person, you know that. Or maybe you don't. Who knows? Oh, hey!
What's wrong with this thing?
Yeah, what's wrong? That's why I hate flashlights in horror games, because you can make everything look so creepy. Lies. Okay, I understand the point. Oh, what the fuck is shit? Encyclopedia rat. Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh shit! Dog! Hey!
That dog better not be where I
Oh fuck! I'm sorry! I didn't want to!
Oh! Hey there, princess! You want to sit on daddy's lap? Come on, it's okay.
Oh fucking Christ! Okay, note to self. I fucking forgot about that fucking dog in the previous one. I'm a fucking asshole. I should never, if I even hear remotely, I hear a dog in this DLC, I won't even look towards it because fuck that. But he called me princess and he invited me to sit in his lap, so you know, that's cute and all. Oh, fucking Christ, man, the fucking dog, I forgot about it. I don't freaking know. Oh, shit. Yeah, sure, babyface, what you gonna do about me coming in here? You wanna mess around? Fucking prick? Oh, hey, what's this? Oh, there's nothing, and there's nothing. And, of course, there's a big pile of nothing there. I mean, I'm trying so hard to find all the things because I don't want to have. Hey, you're dangerously close to kill me, so how about you don't? Oh shit. Well, that's not good. So you know, fucking baby face. Oh, what's this? What's here? Nothing. Okay. What do we have here now? Henry Marvin, MD, Relationship Counselor. March 3rd. This time we're really going. Yeah, sure. Sure you did. So they didn't even went to therapy, which is not good in my experience. Oh. Last Will and Testament. I, grasping at the remains of my sanity, declare this to be my last will and testament. I hereby deem all my previous wills just as worthless as the shallow husks calling themselves my friends and associates. Ooh, it's gonna be one of those letters. To my agent, Thomas Caldwell, I bestow the hellish vermin that infest my home, praying that they will gnaw away at him endlessly, bleeding him dry just like he did to me. Jesus. To my publisher, Lion Brickstone, I bequeath the flames that consume the love of my life, in hope that they will devour him, along with the wretched whore and the squealing bastard he calls his family. Oh my god. To my lawyer, James Jerome Sadler, I pass on whatever illness has rotted my mind and soul away, so that he can feel just as empty and useless as he was to me. To any other parasites that come crawling out of the woodwork, I leave nothing. To hell with all of you. Finally, to my beloved daughter, I leave all my earthly possessions. For what they're worth, I hope they will inspire you to realize your true potential. The final most precious gift, however, is not mine to give. You will have to discover that on your own. I believe in you, as I always have. Okay. So... Oh, shit! What have I done? What's this shit? Where am I? What the fuck is going on here? Jan fucking go. Oh, it's locked, okay. And the painting that's empty. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, I have to fucking choose now. Oh my fucking god, this fucking shit again. Yeah. Let me just roam around here. So you can see that each side has the things that characterize the respective parents. So this has the piano, has the all the, you know, good lifestyle thingies or something, and he has all the books, he has the painting, he has the desk, I guess. But this is like when I was a child, because that, I guess that's why I'm so small, and I don't think these things are huge. I think I am very small. It can go both ways. But, yeah. So I have to choose my father or my mother. Well, judging by the fact that I'm here, you know, to make amends with my father, I should go, like, on his side. But again, I think this is the same thing as in the first game, where if you want to see the real stuff, you need to go the route that is gonna be more hellish. And choosing by your between your loving mother and, you know, your quote-unquote horrible father, because we're here to disprove that, Meatbusters. I think I'm gonna have to, you know, choose this door. Oh shit. Choose this door. Oh my god, here I go! Oh shit, fuck, it already begun! And the door is fucking locked, just great. So I'm a little child, so you know, I can't do much. Can I jump? I can't, of course I can't. Here I go! Hey! Oh, piano!
Hey there. Oh, come on, don't be afraid. It won't bite. Here, try for yourself.
Okay, mom. How about stop being a fucking creepy ghost for a change? Okay, until I do what the game wants me to do, how about I explore a bit? I have the urge to trip down everything, like just push them off. I think this is what a cat thinks all the time. She just sees all these things and is like, I want to destroy everything. And I understand that. I'm completely fine with it, so you know. Okay? A little staircase. Okay. Oh yeah, of course, yeah, I did this in kindergarten. It's so simple. Look at me.
No, that's not quite right.
What do you mean? That was amazing. What the fuck? You don't know anything about music. Look, listen to this.
Still not quite there.
I'm still playing. I'm not finished. You can't know if I'm done if I'm not done. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh.
Whoever's pounding on that piano, quit it!
Dad, I'm trying my best. God damn it, stop being such a prick. Oh, shit.
Did I not make myself clear?
Fuck you.
You know what? I have an idea. Go get your crayons.
But I want to play more. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, mom, I'm gonna get my crayons. Where are my crayons? Can I get my pencils? I can draw or some shit like that. Are they inside here? Oh, maybe the locked thingy. Yeah. Let's see. Okay. Crayons. Okay, I got my crayons, mom. What do I do with them? Mom? Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, shit. I understand. Okay, so square, circle, heart, square, circle, triangle, star, triangle, circle.
That's
actually not bad. Look at you, young lady. It looks like talent runs in the family.
Of course it does. I'm a talented son of a bitch, but, you know, I'm not the one playing that song. I mean, I have... Oh, shit. Fuck. Yeah. Any of you guys notice that everything is fucking floating now? I mean, this is not safe environment for a child, I can tell you that. Can I play more? I can't. Is there anything else here? Anything else that I need to know? Can I burn myself? I can't. That's a bummer. Does anything... This is light up, but I don't understand why. Can I... Okay, I can't. I'm just gonna leave. Yeah. Oh, down the giant hallways, sure. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Fucking fuck you, bitch. Fuck. Pancakes. Big, fluffy, flying pancakes. Big strawberry pancakes. Do you understand? Do you understand this? I'm a child, I cannot swear. Big pancakes. I like my pancakes how I like my dolls. Big. Yeah, that's right. Okay. I just need a moment to just, you know, fucking calm down from that shit. Okay. So, okay. Is there anything there? What the fuck? This is nice. I can climb on those. Nice. Okay. Okay. So now I'm up here. What should I do about this? I see no point, literally, and I'm up here and I should see the point. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Oh fuck. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck? I understand. I need to jewelry. I need to stop the time when it's good so I can do stuff here. Oh, I understand now. Oh shit. Bro, stop. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna touch you. I'm just gonna climb my little ladder and fucking drink some fucking shit that I don't know. Oh my god, my headphones are vibrating so hard. Don't be sad, mommy. We'll be broken together. That's not... Okay, whatever. I mean... That's something that she said. I mean... I'm guessing this is how this room looked before all that stuff happened. But... I'm feeling like I need to do more. Just let me try another dimension, because, you know, you can teleport through walls, you can go other dimensions, I mean. Okay, so this is a dimmer version. It's not the worst one. But, I mean... Everything changes so much. I'm sure everything has a meaning. Oh, shit. Hello. Okay, and the point to... what was that? Is there something here? I can't seem to... Oh, fuck. That's locked? What do you mean those are locked? Why would they be locked? I don't... understand. Can I climb on top of this pile? I can't. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? So I saw the creepy picture there. Oh, another picture. What's this? Get well soon. All the medicine you need. So this is her mother and her father, or is she, is this me? Not sure. I'm not completely sure. Let's change the time, because I think there were four. So, wasn't I just in this one? Yes, I was. So this is the one that I came from. Okay, this one. Okay. So I'm not sure. Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh, can I open those now? Are they locked anymore? Yes, they are. Yes, they freaking are. Oh! A little staircase. Okay, where does this lead me? Here. Oh! Okay, so quote the spy movie music or some shit like that, because I'm going in, boys. Yeah, as I was trained by my generals and by all my my people that know how to do those kind of locks. How hard can it be? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm bored. Come on, open up already. Oh my god, this is never ending. How many attempts should I do? In the last game I did it like spoof, and now it's so hard. Oh fucking finally, it took too much time. Seriously.
It was my
fault. Oh fuck!
My mistake. I should never forget what I did. What I made her do. I need to hold on to this. Not as penance. Not as punishment. As a reminder.
Okay, Mr. Holding a fucking knife in a fucking... Oh, I understand. He's keeping that knife because he feels bad about what he did and he wants to remember to not be such a big piece of shit again. And that's the knife she ended... Oh shit, fuck, fam. That's fucking horrible. Okay. Let me just see if I can unlock those drawers. I'll be right back. Oh, never mind. I'm not back because I cannot switch times again. Okay, so I guess there's that. No more reason to stick around here, I guess. Oh fuck, I can't see shit. What the fuck? Okay. Being so small, everything looks so much creepier. Like, look at this fucking chair. Oh fucking shit. They were setting that up. I'm sure of it. They set that up, for fuck's sake. And I fell right into their trap. Because I'm a fucking idiot. Oh! Hey! There's the portrait of her and some graffiti. I think he's into the gangsta shit. And here's her side, and the piano is broken for some reason. So let's take down the path of him, I guess. I mean, we already did. He has a lot of strange paintings and some tentacle. Hey, so yeah, this is an outro, because I recorded like an hour. I didn't notice that the time passed, having all that crazy fun that I have. And I didn't quite make an outro, and I don't want to upload the 1 hour video that nobody's gonna watch. So, you know, this is what you get. You know, quality content all the time. So yeah, hope you enjoyed so far. Cheers to you, and we'll see each other next time. Bye!